She builds a man from the mud. As far as the horizon in all directions, there is only clay. Cracked, as if a note deep under the earth has sounded, leaving large plates of mud separated by clefts a deeper red. She has taken her hands and dug deep where it is still wet and fluid. She shapes the man, curls his muscles, the softest mud on his torso, the hardest applied to his feet and hands. She is tired. Covered in mud herself, all red, she looks just like him. She finishes his head with hard clay, stops, steps back to rest, gazes at his features, admires his beauty, sighs. Quickly she takes her thumbs and scoops the mud away from his eyes. They open wide, the whites bright against the wet ox blood of his face. He stares at her, focused and alert, his eyes cut fear into her heart. Thank you.